Hi guys, it's William. I've just eaten a sweet here, but I got this. Let's clean up. I found a lot of these toys. I'm gonna show you. So let's get started. So I got my stuff. Get the bag. I'm going to shoot my bag. There you go. Random stuff in here. First, like the Star Fader. What I do, it's squishy. My sister, you want to look, John, you can see me, sister. Do you want to come in? Do you want to come in, Belle? Belle, no. Guys, that was just my sister, I'm sorry. There she is. Guys, that's her channel. That is her channel. Her channel absolutely sucks. So don't do that. My channel. Give a great subscribe. Hit the thumbs up and subscribe. You guys, thumb down this video. You smile at me, Grandma. Because you're weak, like, absolutely smell so bad. If you put thumbs down, it's real. This looks really cool. You can squish him. Okay, so, put him to the side. My caramel. So I put him back down in the face. You see him. Next up, pretty cool car. It says name on it, William. Of course, I'm William. Pretty cool car. Yeah, pretty cool. Just a normal car. Pretty cool there. Next up, I don't even know what this is. Actually, I don't really know what this is, but. One on our screen. Oh, look. So look, you can open up in whatever this. I just opened this and I just chucked it in. Perhaps you know what it is, but I don't really know what this thing is. It came with it, but I don't really know what this is. And there's another one in a bag, not the same as this one, but a different one. So this one's really cool. Put that back in there. Next up, look at this truck, right? It can come apart. Just a tractor. Put that in the back of yours. Next up, let's get this really cool Spider-Man toy out. Look at this. I'm pushing his legs, can you see? And then he's putting his arm up. Cool? Yeah, this is a really cool Spider-Man. He's armored up. He's ready for a battle. And there's a bunch of Spider-Mans in here, but in the end, I might actually do a battle at the end. This Spider-Man is awesome. He can beat you up in a fight. The armor, the details on him. Seriously, the details is fabulous. Great. Now the mate, look at the logo. Look at the logo. Mint. So, let's put him back. Let's put these. Let's put him again. His legs are a bit wobbly. Because he's got bashed in the fight. Found this other Spider-Man, eh? Spider-Man here. Look at this. Spider-Man. Look at this. This Spider-Man is... Looks mean. So, firstly, if we get that out, can you see this, guys? What's it? Going straight back to him. We can go and fight. We can beat all the bad guys up. We can swing his web and hit the bad guys with him. Really cool. You can twist his head. You can use your charms. Make him back and forwards. Then twist his body too. It's got loads of detail in. Absolutely loads. It's a great thing. I've loved this. Absolutely loved it. So, really cool. Let's put that in. Spin. See, this thing that he got in his hand, it used to spin. It's a really cool figure. I absolutely love this figure. It's really cool. You Fortnite merch. Fortnite merch here, man. I'm not going to show you what the merch is, but I've only really done one. And this is a Fortnite merch I got. So I've only got one t-shirt. And this is this one, and it absolutely mint, so, because we've done this character, let's put him standing up there. Next, this Spider-Man is a, yes, this man must stick actually on, was I using my iPad? Okay, one second. Yeah, this is not actually made of metal, this, yeah. So I'm just gonna try this. Okay, I'll quickly get something that's gonna be good. I feel like it's probably 5 or 10 minutes. Yeah, it'll be 5 or 10 minutes, guys, if you see it moving on. I'll look at something. Guys, I'm proving it. See, look, we haven't touched it. His hand is stuck to the keyring. See, look at this. His hand is stuck to the keyring. See, look at this. Stuck. Yeah, this is awesome. Awesome. Sorry. All the Spider-Man toys in here. Put him right with the back there. Just in the this Iron Man, pretty cool Iron Man. Look at this. It's not really an action figure. Pretty cool. The box is really cool.
I like cups. And then a map says.
Weird zombie here. I don't know what this is. Look at a massive map. Let's go back in here. Next, we've got another one. He's a really big one. So we've got this one, this zombie man. Really cool, this one. I like the hair, actually. Look at that nice hair. Look at that green hair. It's mint. Let's put it in. I got a fat one, and the same, the fat one there, put it in there. I'll check if I'm getting the other one. No. He's the other one of them, do you know, this. See that, this is, and this here is a bottle, a super bottle. As you can see, really cool. So I'm going to put them on top of there because it'll fit. As you can see in the background, this Joker looks like a keyring. Really tiny little Joker. See, can you see his arms for me? So if I hold him here, can you see his arms? See, look at his arms. His arms went up and down. Look at the back. If I do this, his arms all move. I don't really like the face. Look at the face. Really cool. Okay, put this guy back in. Put this guy. This guy here. Next, I'm gonna go for this. Another kind of one like the Iron Man, but it's a Spider-Man. Found a load of Spider-Man toys. This Spider-Man. Oh, it's great. And his favorite figure is really Spider-Man. Look at that. Spider-Man. Mint. You can put him on. Behind Joker. You can put him there. You can put Joker next to him. No, actually, I just need to put the Joker on. I just need the Joker on. Let's put the Spider-Man. Actually, you guys can see Spider-Man. So if we put the card in close up there, you can see Spider-Man. Look at that. So I'm sorry. So if you don't enjoy the card. See Joker in the background behind Spider-Man. See Spider-Man reminds me of a big splash. Next up, we got this pig. Oh, I don't know why I just found this pig. Really weird. It's just a normal pig. Oh, it's a face. I don't even know what that is. I absolutely don't even know what that is. So, if there's a problem with that, looks so weird. I don't know what it is. Oh, damn it. What has happened? I don't know by accident, guys. So, I'm sorry. I'm not the movie cut the people. But it's okay. And then we've got him next up. Pretty weird one. Blue skin. Really muscly. Pretty cool. Please stand up. Because there's no point of putting him out there. What I'm going to do, I put his hand on top of the stand-up. Would that be better? He's not standing. Okay, that was better. You guys, you can probably say something in the background for the pigeon thing. Okay, this is a... I'm not American. But you're probably thinking I am. Fidget spinner, American.